Aroma connoisseurs. I wanted to be like Rihanna. And be like, aroma. And it didn't pan out well in my head. I mean, it panned out well in my thoughts, but not fully as a song. Aroma song. Aroma song. Aroma dance. Aroma dance. Aroma connoisseurs. I hope you're having a wonderful Friday. It's the last day of the week. And the last Friday in August, I think, right? That could be wrong. I might be wrong. So, what is our card today? We have time. Timus vulgaris. Let's see if I'm right. Timus vulgaris. Okay, I'm almost there. Another reading of time and I'll get it. Timus vulgaris promotes forgiveness and offers release. So, I'm learning the oils. I hope that you guys are learning with me too. Yeah. So, this is why we're doing them. To learn, you know, about the essential oils. So, Timus vulgaris, time, promotes forgiveness and offers release. So, time is on our side. And, of course, I have to stop by Rosemary. Rosemary and time. So, I'm trying to do this thing. I'm thinking maybe I'll diffuse, I'll make a blend, I don't know, right? Because I'm trying to remember my dreams. So I was thinking to keep the bottle, which I do have next to my bed, and then when I wake up, I'll smell it. Before I go to my bed, I'll smell it. When I wake up, I'll smell it to see if I'll remember my dreams. Yesterday was my first day. I woke up, I did not smell it. And that's using rosemary. But maybe I'll make a blend and then diffuse it in the morning and give myself like a few minutes to try to see if I remember my dreams. But yeah, Timus vulgaris promotes forgiveness and offers release. Time has been used for thousands of years. In ancient Egypt, time was believed to aid the deceased's passage into the next life and used to embalm the bodies. The Greek and Romans burned bunches of thyme to purify their homes and temples and to gain courage by inhaling its smoke. Okay? In Victorian England, patches of wild thyme were considered irrefutable evidence that fairies had danced the night away where the herb was found growing. Thyme essential oil is one of the most potent antioxidant essential oils, making it valuable for almost any condition. Since it can destroy harmful free radicals that cause premature aging and disease. Thanks to thymol, a potent antiseptic compound found in the plant's leaves, thyme essential oil has a wide range of therapeutic uses for conditions linked with bacteria, fungi, parasites, and viruses. It is one of the best remedies for cough, sore throat, bronchitis, respiratory infections, and whooping cough. A growing body of research shows that thyme may also have anti-cancer benefits. Research found in the journal BMC Research Notes found that thyme, in combination with oregano, was effective at inhibiting human leukemia cells, suggesting that the herb may hold potential in the natural treatment of cancer. Thyme essential oil is believed to help release anger, bitterness, and rage, and to promote feelings of forgiveness and love. This makes it an excellent oil choice for those who can't let go of feelings that are holding them back. Pretty interesting every time I read this oil profile. So, make sure you drop a comment. I love thyme essential oil. I love using thyme cooking and rosemary. So drop a comment. Let me know what you think. Okay. And we'll speak to you soon. Ciao.